And in today's video, we are going to do chocolatey lollipop.
Yes, choco lollipops.
Chocolatey lollipops. Chocolatey. Spell it.
Chocolatey lollipops.
So, without any further ado, let's go.
Let's get into the video. So, welcome to the third episode of the Kids About Things. As we do already, chocolatey lollipops. Yes,
chocolatey, good.
Okay, so what we need are
ingredients.
Some milk.
It's not any eating item, these are plates. We need them to prepare it. Not any eating item, you cannot eat plates.
And then chocolate syrup. We are using Hershey's, you can use any chocolate syrup.
So next is marigold biscuit. Marigold biscuit, it's not only marigold biscuit. You can use any sugar biscuit which will taste good with Hershey's syrup. But marigold biscuit, okay?
Yeah, don't use salted biscuits.
Salted biscuits like Monaco Express.
And then we need to use some sprinkles.
Toppings to correct her.
Okay, please correct.
So you've listened the name, it's lollipop. Chocolatey lollipop. So we need a stick. This is the stick which we need to put inside between the lollipop. I mean, this is not compulsory. If you don't have this, you can make a chocolate laddu also.
Yes, laddu.
Chocolate laddu we can make.
And then we need this finely grinded powder of marigold biscuits.
In which we'll mix the milk and Hershey's.
And make it a dough for the laddu. Sorry, lollipop.
Gungara, gungara, chamaranga, gungara.
Peace.
So let's start making. Not you, I have to tell it.
Okay, let me speak. So first, you're doing the first step of the thing. We'll make the dough first. So for that, grab the grinded powder. We have it finely done here. So we want a little bit of crunch. Excuse me.
Good
morning,
guys.
We'll add a little bit of crunch. So we are doing this on our own here, not really.
How? Don't explode it, please. Headshot, let's give a headshot.
Do this
into the bowl. Not two you, one me and another one you. You know, grinding this for adding some crunch into the chocolatey lollipop or laddu.
If I'm not wrong, that's what I actually told about this. But again, he wants to repeat.
Enough! Don't grind this also! enough!
Yes, okay.
So we have perfectly made them into kutti pieces.
Small pieces.
Kutti pieces, okay? Okay. So next we'll add the milk to get a proper consistency to make it into a laddu or lollipop.
And then we'll have to add this chocolate syrup to get the chocolate flavor.
Okay, I'm adding it like this.
No, slowly, not the whole thing.
Little bit.
We don't want syrup.
No.
We need to
not
get
only
it.
Not you, it's me also. It's cooked with siblings. Yeah. Not sibling.
Okay, do. When did I tell it's sibling? He's too much into correcting me now.
Because you're wrong.
Became so big.
Yeah, मैं बड़ा बन गया हूँ, guys.
Remove your hand.
और कुछ milk.
Just check the consistency and keep adding until you get like the chapati dough kind.
Oh my god, my hand is getting a dough.
Don't keep outside, it's getting dirty. Once remove your hand again.
हालत की हालत देखो गाइस.
वेट लेट मी मिक्स दिस टू
विद सिब्लिंग सीरीज यू मेड इट ऑफ
गॉड.
सिब्लिंग
sibling only, because the other keeps sleeping and eating whatever the other makes.
Because the sibling who is making tells him to sit.
Yeah, so this is like the perfect consistency. We can make laddus easily.
Yeah. Just move away. Yeah, a bit more.
Okay, yeah, we're done.
So next we have to add Hershey's chocolate syrup. We make a big lot.
Add. Yum.
It looks yummy.
Enough. So we are adding. Now we'll mix.
Mix it. Now I will make it sibling series. It should become like chapati dough.
With a little bit of
move it crunch. A bit, because it's a sibling series.
Okay. Whenever you want, we'll exclude one sibling and make it sibling series. Enough, beta. Give me also now.
Yeah, now you will do it.
Oh, add a little bit. These people are more into eating than to making. Okay, so we have the perfect consistency. We made this into a dough. Now let's start making
laddu or lollipop.
Yeah. So let's grab some plates.
Oh, it looks like a cricket ball.
Don't throw this.
Squeezy cricket ball.
Okay, give. Now let's share half and half, and we'll be making laddus.
Really tasty.
Yeah. Let's go.
Because you make a little more good laddus, show me the minimum size so I can get it into perfection.
Okay, yeah, preferably this size. Okay. So here we got balls of different sizes. Some are like laddus, some are like momos, what all. Yeah, everything.
So let's eat.
No.
Oh, one laddu, one
Isha,
laddu.
No. Keep. Let's make the entire thing, then obviously we're going to eat. We're not going to sell it.
Topping to khana banta hai.
Okay. So first we'll add cream on top of it. Let's
to make it chocolatey.
Two best ones you choose. I'm choosing this.
Oh, Baburi, I am choosing this, Baisa.
Okay, two. Then we'll grab this thing. Chocolate syrup.
Not grab, take it. For kind information.
Okay.
I don't know. I want to choose this. This only.
Things get neater when you use a spoon. So first grab. Take it. Okay.
And grab then, it. See, the meaning of grab it means. The meaning of take it means.
Just like add it on top of this. Spread it.
So I'm going to spread it with my neat hands.
And take it and sprinkle it. Don't put it inside that.
I'm going to spread it with my neat hands. So after it gets spread, it looks like this.
No, don't spread. It needs to be like this only.
Aray,
and
Baba,
then you need to take these things.
This
sprinkles. And then add like this. That's it.
This looks brilliant.
And then make it a lollipop. Final step. Yes.
This should be consistent.
Should be strong enough. Huh. Let me hold it.
I want to hold it. Yeah.
People this don't do properly kneading their meat from the
song. So it looks this. It looks like this. So let's eat it.
So this is how it looks. Yum.
वाह वाह जी क्या डिश बनाई आपने
मास्टर
शेफ ओके आई एम ईटिंग इट सो द मास्टर शेफ जज
ओके व्हाट इज स्मेल इन दैट आल्सो
टेस्ट अच्छा है मतलब सुगंध थोड़ी स्ट्रांग है रोज फ्लोर डालते तो और अच्छा हो जाता सुगंध वो एक ऐड कर सकते थे
फर्स्ट यू ईट First of all, I made it and this fellow is judging. It's really nice. You guys also tried it. It came out really nice. Ignore our hands. So please do try this. It came out really good.
It was sticky.
Don't do. Okay, then that's it for this video.
Tata.
Bye bye.
Don't forget to
like,
share
and subscribe to our channel
Ishan Prahlad.